Hi, folks. My name is Naheed, and I'm a product manager on Android connectivity.
And I'm Ryan Hamilton, an engineer on the Chrome networking team.
Awesome. So let's start with the XKCD slide. How many of you have noticed this in past few years? Raise of hands. Where you thought that Wi-Fi is flaky and you're trying to turn off your Wi-Fi? The challenge here is that the only constant is change. Connectivity keeps changing underneath you, and your application trying to understand what's going on underneath is really complicated. And for creating a good experience, we need to hide these complexities from the user. We don't want users to go and turn off their Wi-Fi in order to use the app. It could be any app that you can think of that the user is using at a given point in time. So who should care? If you're building a user-facing application, maybe your app depends on mobility. Maybe it's Google Maps or something like that. Or you're building a gaming application or communication application. Anytime you know that you need to react really, really fast, irrespective of what's happening on the connectivity is critical, then you should, this is very, very important to make sure that you address it in your application. And one thing I would add here is the user drop-off rate when the delays are maybe 1 to 3 seconds or 3 to 10 seconds, it might vary between different markets. So for instance, if you're an emerging market like India, you might see more resilience to more delays. But if you're in somewhere like United States, if you go beyond 3 seconds, you will lose your user. So what I have here is a demo, and it's a Google Assistant demo. What we are doing is we are using this technology, and we'll talk about that a little bit later. But on the left-hand side, we have no optimization on the phone. On the right-hand side, there's an optimization. And what we are doing is we are doing a Google Assistant query, and user is walking out of the building. The phone is connected to Wi-Fi, and as the user walks out, the phone loses the connectivity. Let's see what happens. We'll make a query, and what is doing it direction to Oxford Circus. It's in London. And the one on the right, you see the response came back already. And the left one, it's still waiting and waiting and waiting. The right one is like, oh, I don't have anything to do. I'm out. The left one is, finally. You know, this is a lot from reaction time perspective. And you want to have this resilience in your app that it can react really, really fast, irrespective of what's happening on the connectivity stack. So what it's using, what you need is you need a protocols that can handle this different mobility where your device is moving between the networks. And so that's where the Cronet and QUIC comes into play, where it's the application layer and the protocols that you are using can handle this mobility. So I'll hand over to Ryan to talk about Cronet and QUIC.
I'll try to do this quickly. We've taken the network stack that is inside of the Chrome web browser and made it available as a library for apps to use, and we call it Cronet. Chrome, network, Cronet. Since it comes from Chrome, it's got all of the reliability and interoperability that you'd expect. It's already being used today by a variety of Google apps, Search, YouTube, Maps, and it's even available on iOS as well. Coming soon, it's going to be an option to pull from the Play Store, so you won't even need to bundle it in your app, and you can get the automatic updates and security and performance improvements. Part of the coolness of Cronet is that it comes with support for QUIC, which is a new transport we've implemented in user space on top of UDP. And it does some things that TCP can't. QUIC is a modern transport. It provides some new features, some better performance. In particular, with QUIC connection migration, you can seamlessly switch back and forth between Wi-Fi and cellular. It has a bunch of awesome performance highlights. We release every 6 weeks. Comes with state-of-the-art security, and over to Naheed.
And the best part is that the platform optimizations are built in, so you don't have to do anything every time we do Android releases. We'll automatically make sure that it takes advantage of all the latest and greatest that Android platform has to offer. So you build it once and ship it. For any more questions, come. We have a booth outside. You can talk to us, and we'll be happy to help. Thank you.
Thank you.